Our Magi has returned!
Is that who I think?
Thank a moon ray.
Fire!
Has returned to the oasis.
Our Magi! Huh? You're back!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back, and I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shet. And the captain who is behind this is in Camp Shetje as well.
Oh.
Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Hey! I see you! You're dead!
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Yeah. Site here. Felipe's tools. That's for my friend. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
God! Damn you! Thank you.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. But Captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek. Take a look around, my friend. Well chosen, Bayek, my friend.
The enemy! They're here!
Anytime I can help, I'm...
My cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
There are so many of them.
Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you were back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
The bandits. The bastards took over the spring. Almost everyone on this side of Siwa gets their water from here.
Beat any passing farmers to a pulp, men. Let them know we mean business.
Hey, wait!
Bandits will think twice before coming back here.
The spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjai back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly. Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place?
Decision, get it.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you.
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifer tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your Ka be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perong in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu. But now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me. Rabia's waiting for these jars.
I am Hajnut.
Afraid I must borrow this.
Tayet! Bayek?
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Son of a... What are you doing?
Thank you.
This area is off limits.
It's hardly worth raiding this cavern.
Bayek! Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Juice.
Simba.
What becomes of those who disobey Medunamun? Priest for the Pharaoh.
Fennuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
Thank you. instructions that I get through here. Chancellor, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fennuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Ayek, look at that! What is it?
I'd like to... Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are. Maya? I want to tell you... Well...
Keep close. What is it, Chancera?
My father. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chancera. Don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Ahaku! So long, Reda!
Start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home. Thank you.
peasants! Make yourselves useful!
Thank the gods!
Oh.
Be seen in this area.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous. What immortal give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papo?
Hey!
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well...
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss, you.
Remu, come here. I found a hyena cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas.
Sixteen?
And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up!
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right, see you at the ceremony, Hamel. Bachendra!
The herd is around here. You don't want to understand. Want the big, giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like them. The god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
Shot to the heart, hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there. Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
You trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Thank you.
Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shanzira.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Shanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Medjay Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Medjay Bayek!
I'm indeed Medjay here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him.
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away! I have a shot! Target well in range!
I can fit
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Medjay. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise. Medjay!
See that no one comes in.
Akemu! Are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Medjay, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
Your father has been aroused! He insists...
He will be discovered! Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Come on, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Come on.
This foolish waste of time!
Come on!
Take your time!
Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
He's stalling for time. Stop! This is madness! The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no! No! Hamel!
Shoot him!
Even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Thank you.